guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Like I said on my last video uploaded, that was DIY cassette player from a scrap parts from other electronic stuff. Since I promised that I will continue my work and I will share again how to assemble preamplifier using vacuum tube preamplifier for your cassette player. So I'm going to make a preamplifier, but this is mono since my cassette deck, the tape head is mono. So I'm going to make a mono preamplifier. And now, let's get started. We'll be right back. already set. I already turned on the motor and my preamp tube. So this is the connections. These two are going to my powered amplifier, and this one, this is going to outlet 220 volts, and I'm using two RCA jack, but the signal here still mono. I'm just using two RCA jack so I can utilize my left and right channel, but with no separation on the sound, because this is a mono. This is a mono. I have only one tube, and I utilize all the two triode tube inside for this mono tape head. And this is the bottom part. And also, let's play a Visayan song. I will play Visayan song, guys. I like Visayan music. And here it is, guys. I'm going to play a little bit of this Linkin Park just to share this project. Some of you guys don't know the Visayan music, so here it is, Linkin Park. I will try to play a short song of Linkin Park. There, that's Linkin Park. Let's try the back part. So that's Linkin Park. And that's all, guys, about this how to make preamp using tube for your cassette player. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel for more and more interesting videos to come. Thanks for watching, guys.
Sa pagsalok sa ilaw, kami ngaw ang maghari sa nang labay mga adlaw. Ako kinikala sa imong katulukon, sa mga pangutanang lisod mong tubagon at untang langit.